Everybody to the race, racing right here at Darlington Motor Speedway, Gatorade 500. So we're still racing at 1 through 20 laps, as we have right here. The drivers are getting ready, but remember guys, stay safe because of the coronavirus, so you guys should have to remember that. So, who is getting ready to this race right here at Darlington? Well, because buckle your seatbelts because we're about to get a green flag. Here we go. There was like a snake of cars like back there from the line. And we have Ricky Stenhouse in the lead. We got 2 second lap right here down the right hand side. Ricky Stenhouse Jr. in the lead. There's a come for right here for Ricky Stenhouse Jr. with three. Here they come over. 3 laps away right here at Dalton. Kyle Busch lost opportunity to get that, what is it, lead? Yeah, that's right, lead. Here we go, almost a 4, lap number 4. Look at my 4 lap right here. Stenhouse, here comes Jimmy Johnson, right behind to Ricky Stenhouse. Ricky Stenhouse, let's get the change right there. Look, almost a 5 lap. Here we go, we're in lap number 5. Here we go, to get for the, we're almost at 6 lap right here at Darlington Motor Speedway. Here to go, an ISM Raceway. Ricky Stenhouse way far away to come over, and it looks like we're in the 6th lap. Now we're almost to 7. Kurt Busch gets the first win right in ISM Raceway. Stenhouse Jr. would lap. Here we go, we're lap number 7 now. Oh, Garshard. Like, come back here, Ricky Stenhouse. Oh, almost an 8 lap. Right there. We're lap number 8. It's lap number 9 right here. Yeah, there we are, lap number 9. Here Jimmy Johnson's still in second place right over there. As you can see, the car is coming. Here it comes, it gets the lead away. We're lap number 10 right now. Ricky Santos wants to use the bottom track before he can take the lead away. He doesn't want to take the top one. Oh yeah, he goes. So right now we're lap number 11. What, something like that. No, we're lap number 11, I think. So we're lap number 11. So now Ricky Senao Jr. wants to use the bottom racetrack, and also Jimmy Johnson as well to get the lead. Yep, here it goes. Here it goes. Almost a 12 lap right here. Here we go. And here we are, lap number 12 right here on Darlington. Still in the bottom of the racetrack. And also Jimmy Johnson. They're almost getting close to Ricky Santos Jr. Like there's like the drivers right there. And we go almost to lap 13. Here we are, lap number 13 right here at Darlington. This guy still used the bottom of the racetrack. Yeah, he doesn't want to use the top one because he wants to get first place. That's why. And there it goes for Ricky Stenhouse. As he comes. There it goes. Ricky Stenhouse used the top. He's used the top one. Lap 14. Go for the lap 14 right here. Right goes Ricky Senao Jr. to get the lead away. Oh yeah, here it goes. Top racetrack is lap number 15 right here. Ready for the racetrack. Jimmy Johnson uses his top racetrack now. Trying to get the lead away from Ricky Stenhouse. Here we go. Lap number 16. Here we are. Lap number 16. Here it goes. Jimmy Johnson. Oh, Jimmy Johnson almost there. Here it goes, lap number 17 right over here. Do we pass lap number 16? Well, I think so, we passed lap number 16. It looks like Jimmy Johnson takes the lead now. Oh yeah, here it goes. Here we go, lap number 18. Check all the way back. 14 clip board to 19, no more Trulex. Here it goes. Almost had two laps to go. Here it goes. Two laps to go right here at Darlington. Here comes the 31. Yeah, here comes the 31. Here he goes. The Kevin Anderson, the 31, trying to get the lead, and also the 20, the 23, a Todd Pepper. One lap to go, sponsored by Credit One Bank. Jimmy Johnson, trying to get his first win right here on Darlington. Took a lead to Darlington Raceway. Here to come to the finish line. Here it goes. The winner is Jimmy Johnson. That was a photo finish. Thought that was a photo finish? Yeah, cause Kevin Anderson trying to take Jimmy Johnson. And look at that. Yeah, Jimmy Johnson got the win right here on Darlington Raceway. Alright people, we're gonna sign out. This is the ending of the race. So thank you guys for watching Cedar's race. If you want to see this race, so subscribe to my channel. So we will see you at Dover.
Ritmo. The rebel, styles upon styles, I got several. Born to be wild cause I live like a dead devil. Live it up, hit him up, that's a scenario. Tupac, I get around like a merry-go. Rooftop, I am on top of the pedestal. Flu shot, I am so sick I need medical. I learned that down in Mexico. Come on, come on, come on with a